My dad agreed to the AVO, but he wanted to be able to see me without him breaking the AVO. So he got a family lawyer and they worked out a way for me to see him sometimes. The way I see it, an AVO is just like a warning to my dad to stop hurting us and scaring us.